The enemy that attacked the seed, I am sure, had a substantial information about the farm, about the seed, about the farmer. It must be close to that farmer. It must be close to the seed sower to know when the man was sleeping. Knows when the man goes out. The enemy fighting you knows everything about you. The most enemy that can fight you very easily, they know the time you go to bed, they know the time you go to work, they have your schedule at the palm of their hands. So they know when to attack you, they know your strength, they know your weakness. Be careful. Be careful. We live one of the attack of the end time. Is for friend to betray friends. Is for father to betray children. Is for children to betray father. Is for nations to betray nations. Is part of the agenda of the end time. Be careful. Jesus said, be wise as a serpent. As a serpent. Not every dream you share with everybody. This farmer must have told his enemy when he was going to the farm. This farmer, this sower, must have told the enemy that attacked the seed. Even when he finished planting, I just finished planting a very good seed. I am going home to take some nap. And the enemy said, we shall see. While he was sleeping, his enemy, you have an enemy, you don't know. Today, every hidden enemy in your life, I am praying for a woman right now. Every hidden enemy in your life, in your camp, every enemy living with you in your house, any enemy within your family, by the hand of the Lord, let them be exposed by fire. Let them be exposed by fire. Every unfriendly friends, every enemy at your workplace, every enemy in your neighborhood, every enemy in your apartments, every enemy among your friends, let them be exposed by fire. Every enemy in your church, every enemy in your congregation, let them be exposed by fire. Let them be exposed by fire. Let them be exposed by fire. My God, the sower sowed a good seed. While he was sleeping, his enemies. Verse 25. His enemies. You have an enemy. There is an enemy that have called himself your friend. There is an enemy you share your secret with and using it against you, behind you. There is an enemy you are confiding in, yet is using it to torment you. There is an enemy. Bible says, is enemy. May God expose every enemy in your life. May God expose unfriendly friends in your life. May God expose the enemy in your family. That demonic auntie, that satanic uncle, that demonic sister, that witchcraft friend in your life, may fire expose them. May thunder expose them. May fire expose the enemy. May thunder expose the enemy. Come on, shout expose, expose, expose. Shout it. Shout it, shout it. Let them be exposed. Let them be exposed. Let them be exposed. Let them be exposed. An enemy told your helper something. An enemy told your helper something. An enemy destroyed you to your partner. An enemy destroy you to your husband. Your own best friend. Your own best friend is the one that sabotage you in your, it will sabotage you to your own partners. Your own friend is part of the problem. Why you lost that job? Why you lost that job? Unfriendly friends, let them be exposed. The Bible said, the sower sowed a good seed. A good seed. His enemies attack the seed. I said, this seed will not be fruitful. This seed will not multiply. Somebody envied your mother when you were conceived. Somebody said something against you while you were yet in your mother's womb. Somebody monitored your destiny and saw potentials, saw giftings and talents, capacity to be productive, and attack it and left you vulnerable. Left you vulnerable and empty. Left you to struggle in life. Left you to struggle in destiny. But may fire expose them now. The work of wickedness against your destiny, let fire destroy it now. Let fire destroy it now. My God. An enemy has done this. Believe in me, from tomorrow, I'll begin to expose some enemies that is behind your ability to be fruitful. Jesus said, an enemy has done this. And I don't know which one is your own enemy. But from tomorrow, I am going to start exposing different enemies that might be the reason why you are not fruitful. Because every seed is expected to be fruitful. Every seed is expected to multiply. Every seed has the capacity to be established and become a tree. So why are you not established? Why are you not fruitful? Why are you not multiplying? There is an enemy you have not discovered. From tomorrow, by this teaching, I will begin to unfold, unveil by the word of God, different kinds of enemies that might be the mystery behind your unproductivity. When you are not living your life to the maximum capacity of God's original intent when you were planted on this earth. Many of you are not fulfilling destiny. You are just managing life. Living in life and fulfilling purpose is two different things. This seed was existing, but the fruitfulness of the seed was under attack by the sons of perdition, the children of wickedness. My God, my God, we are going to lift up prayer. You can still share this video. You can still host it on your page right now. You can still tag somebody. You can still copy it and send it to somebody. The mystery of the seed and the sower. The mystery of the seed and the sower. You are a good seed. God has planted on earth to fulfill destiny. Why are you not fulfilling destiny? An enemy attack your destiny. An enemy you have not seen. Invisible enemy. When men slept, you can't sleep. Oh. If you have a destiny, you cannot sleep. If you have potential in you, you have greatness in you, and you know you cannot sleep. Because when you are sleeping, the enemy will take advantage and attack you. Many are sleeping in prayer. Our prayer life is asleep. Our prayer life is asleep. Our steady life is asleep. We are sleeping. We are sleeping. An enemy is holding on to the destiny God has placed inside of you. Can I shock you? If I tell you now that what you are doing, you might be making good money, you might be living in a good house, you might be driving a good car, and yet not fulfilling your destiny and purpose on earth. Yes. Yes. Fulfilling purpose is doing what God ordained for your life. Fulfilling purpose is not to be living a life of survivor, is to be living a life destined by God for your destiny. Yes. Nothing is productive. An enemy has done it. Marriage is not coming forth, and you are a good wife material. An enemy has done it. Whatever you lay your hands upon, never prosper. An enemy has done it. Can't you see yourself? You have great potential. You are so talented. Many of you should be your own boss. You should be a CEO, and you are still looking for a job everywhere because that potential to be productive is being under attack. You are existing but not living. An enemy has done it. An enemy has done it. There is great potential embedded in you as a seed when you were born on this earth. But the devil attacked the potential, attacked your greatness, attacked your fruitfulness, and here you are, living like this seed, but not bringing forth fruitfulness and harvest. Oh, my sugar, brother. I want us to pray now. I want us to pray. I'm getting so emotional for the destiny of somebody. I want us to pray. Look at verse number 38 of that scripture. Verse 37. Let's go to verse 37 before we pray now. You are going to pray for yourself. Prayer of deliverance. Before I pray for you, before I join you by faith, you are going to pray wherever you are watching me. You are watching me in your house. I will advise you to get up and walk about. You are driving your car. I would love you to concentrate and fire prayer. You are at your workplace. I would love you to fire prayer wherever you are. If you are privileged to be in the house, you are privileged to be with your children. Gather your children. They are good seed God has given to you. The devil must not be allowed to tamper with their destiny. They are good seed. That child behaving crazy is a good seed. The devil is attacking that child potential. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. That is why you see some families are going through occurrences upon occurrences. From tomorrow, I am going to be unveiling to you, exposing, and also discovering, communicating some enemies to you. That might be the reason why the potential in your seed has not maximized. The fruitfulness in your seed has not been productive. The capacity in your seed has not been maximized. The innate ability to enjoy a stable life. Every seed is stabilized. When the seed grow and become a seed and become a tree, that tree is stabilized and bringing forth fruit every year. Every year. Every year. Why is it some year you bring forth fruit, some year you are struggling? Every gift, every tree bring forth fruit after its kind. every year. So long, if that tree is cut down, once it's planted by the rivers of water, it will bring forth fruit again. That is what the Bible said. So when you are a seed that is maximizing potential and you are connected to divinity, even in your struggle, you will prosper. Even in your challenges, you will be productive. Go to verse 37 and 38. Let us pray. Position yourself to pray. Position yourself to fire this prayer. It's a prayer of deliverance. Every attack against your productivity, every attack of wickedness against your ability to be productive on this earth. Let's go to verse 39, verse 37. Somebody project it for me. Project it. Matthew chapter 13, verse 37 and 38. Before we pray, Matthew chapter 13, verse 37 and 38. Somebody help me project it. If you can hear me, please. I'm going to read that scripture, but I need you to help me put it on the broadcast. Help me put it on the broadcast. Matthew chapter 13, verse 37 and verse 38. Help me project it quickly. And he said, and yes, thank you. He answered and said unto them, soweth, he that soweth the good seed is the Son of God. He that soweth the good seed is the Son of God. Let me read from another version for you to understand it. He that soweth the good seed is the Son of God. Let's see. Jesus answered, the one that scattered the good seed is the Son of God. The one that sowed the good seed is the Son of God. 38. The field is the world we live in. The field is the world. The seed are the children of the kingdom. The seed are the children of the kingdom. You are a child of the kingdom, planted in this world as a seed to affect your world positively. Last part. But the tares are the children of the wicked. The children of the wicked one. They are the one that did it. I want us to pray. You are going to pray. We are praying. Let us pray with this scripture. Psalm 7 verse 9. The book of Psalm chapter 7 verse 9. We are dealing with every work of wickedness against your productivity, your potential, the original destiny of God for your life. That is a wicked attack assigned to frustrate that agenda for your life. Psalm chapter 7, verse 9. Oh, let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end. Let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end. This is one of my favorite scriptures in warfare. One of the scriptures that turned my life around. One of the scriptures that provoked me to discover destiny. Let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end. Hear what he said. Let the just be established. Let the wickedness of the wicked be destroyed. But let the just be established. A just man is a child of the kingdom. A just man cannot be established until wickedness of the wicked come to an end. You cannot enjoy productive life until you destroy the work of wickedness against your life. You cannot enjoy productivity until wickedness against your potential is being destroyed. I want you to pray this prayer. Wherever you are, this is voice of deliverance coming by fire. Coming with fire. Lord, every attack of wickedness against my potential and productivity. After this prayer, I'm going to pray for every life. That potential that is lying dormant, that are gifted lying dead in your belly. There are potential in you that you have not discovered. There are greatness in you you have not tapped into. The battles of life have distracted your life and destiny. Before I pray that prayer and I will call forth every greatness, the anointing for fruitfulness will come upon your destiny. I want you to pray this prayer for yourself. Every attack of wickedness against my ability to be productive, against God's original intent for my destiny, let that attack come to an end. Let every agenda of wickedness, every power of wickedness fighting my fruitfulness, let it come to an end. Let it catch fire in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth, lift up your voice. Wherever you are, begin to fire that prayer. Rakatoba shadabaya. Regadagadu bragadu bragadu zabagaga. Regadebrugada bregadebrugada bregadia. Ezugadini malaganda. Ekutu bragaduza. Elekotoba zagadeleata. Every attack of wickedness against your fruitfulness. Every attack of wickedness against your productivity in the land of the living. My Father, my Maker, I destroy it by fire. I destroy it by fire. Every finger of wickedness, every attack of wickedness against your destiny, against your productivity, against your glory, let it by fire. Let it be destroyed. 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 Lift up prayer. Lift up prayer. Every attack of wickedness against your glory, your productivity, your capacity, your destiny, your prophecy in the land of the living, let that attack of wickedness by fire, by fire, by fire, ragatobaya, regadagado, alekotobayata, elikutubarata, ekurugadabaranta, elebruguduzanda, elekwata bayanta, elegadagada, 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 enanamasunda, elikutuzabrata, elikutuzakatoria, elikwakatunda, elegadagada, elukatabragada, enamasunda, ebragada, bragada, bragada, enamasunda, labragada, enanamakasunda, elebragaduza, bragada, elagada, 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 ebregaduza, enamasunda, labragada, bragada, 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 elagada, bragada, 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 entanamalagando, lagadunda, lengada, bragada, bazanda, enanamasunda, ebregade, 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 ragada, gada, 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 enamasunda, labragada. Lift up your voice, lift up your voice. Lofa bosunda bragadia, regaduza bragada, elagado, elagada, ebragada, bragada, 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 enamasunda la bragada, enanamasunda la bragadia, elagada, 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 ragada, gada, 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 regada, gada, 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 ragada, gada, rebragado, sota balagada, lekatuba, senda. Ebragada, 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 ragada, gada, 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 Open your mouth, open your mouth, open your mouth. Every attack of wickedness against your destiny, every attack of wickedness against your life, against your fruitfulness, let it catch fire, let it catch fire, let it catch fire, let it catch fire, let it catch fire. Ragadagada bragada 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 rantana makatunda elagada bragada endana makunta bragadea ragadagada 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 elekoto bragada 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 elagadusa bragato enamasunta bragadea regadu le braga le braga in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Le kabasota balahaza, rekatu barakatele gada. I pray for that family now. I pray for that sister. Ekaboso tolu barakata, rekatu manakasuta baliata, eleketu managadia, rekatu zabarakatoya. Every attack of wickedness, every attack of wickedness, over and against your destiny, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command that attack to cut fire. I command satanic attack to cut fire. Every finger of wickedness, every attack against your fruitfulness, every attack against your productivity, every attack against your glory and potential, in the name of Jesus, I decree by the power of the Holy Ghost, let that attack by fire now. Let that attack by fire now. Let that attack by fire. Let it by fire. Let it catch fire. Let it catch fire. Likabarata. Holy Spirit, right now you are going to pray. 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 Wherever you are, you are going to pray. And you are going to declare. The Bible says, an enemy has done it. An enemy has done it. Who is the enemy of your life? Who is the enemy fighting your destiny? Who is that enemy that says you will not prosper? Who is that enemy that says you will not get married? Who is that enemy that says you will not be fruitful? Who is that enemy fighting the words of your hands? You are going to cry on top of your voice. You are going to say, my father, in the name of Jesus, every secret enemy, every hidden enemy, fighting my destiny, fighting my fruitfulness, fighting my lifting, in my father's house, in my mother's house, in my neighborhood, around my life, among my friend, every hidden enemy, fighting my harvest, fighting my productivity, by fire, by force, let them be exposed today. Let them catch fire today. Open your mouth and lift up that prayer. Let every hidden enemy be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Rakato bayata. Ela barakata. Ele kutu barata. Ele kutu barata. Ele kutu barata. Ragadagadagadagadagadagada. Ele godagadagada. Ele godagadagada. Ele godagadagada. Ele kutu ragada. E bragadada. E bragadada. E bragadada. E bragadada. E bragadada. E bragadada. Let them be exposed. 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 We are still praying. Mama, please pray this prayer. Zagada barakata. Lady, please pray this prayer. There are enemies hiding that you will not prosper. The enemy of this man was hiding. He was monitoring the man. While he was planting the seed, the enemy was hiding. When he finished planting the seed, the enemy somewhere, somehow, came from nowhere and attacked the potential of the seed. Attacked the capacity of the seed. You are too talented to be living like this. You are too gifted to be struggling like this. You carry most potential, yet to show nothing for it. I want you to pray. Every enemy hiding in my life, every enemy hiding around my life, contending with my fruitfulness, let them be exposed by fire. Open your mouth, let that woman fire prayer. Ilagada gada gada gada, le koto baraga to baraga to, ilagado bre ezugada. Open your mouth, open your mouth. Lift up prayer, le katuba shada, rekatobaya, 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 rekatobaya. Ragada gada 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 gada, regada gada, regada gada, regada gada, regada ragada ragada ragada, regada ragada, regada ragada, regada ragada ragada ragada. Ah! Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Every enemy, household enemy. I heard in my spirit to deal with household enemies, household wickedness, wickedness generated from your own family, wickedness that is fighting you from your own family house. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, anyone sponsoring that wickedness in your life, let them be exposed by the fire of God in the name of Jesus. Let every hidden enemy in your family line that is fighting your greatness, contending with your fruitfulness, sitting on your glory and lifting, let that enemy be exposed by fire. Let that enemy be exposed by fire. Let that enemy be exposed by fire. La gada bagada gada gada, mantoli gada bragadia, relugada masunda la brengadia sunda, ela gada la gazunga da bragadia. I call for that greatness in you. I call for that potential in you. I call for that prosperity in you. I call for that fruitfulness in you. I call for that greatness, that marital breakthrough, that healing. I call it forth. That breakthrough, I call it forth. That potential, begin to manifest. That greatness, begin to manifest. That potential, begin to manifest. In the name of Jesus, in the life of that woman, in the life of that man, in the life of that lady, I call for that greatness. I call for that potential. That potential, that potential, that gift, I call it forth. That prophetic gift, I call it forth. That potential to prosper, I call it forth. That idea to prosper, that idea, that idea, that idea for prosperity, that idea for prosperity, I call it forth in your life. Begin to manifest now. I call it forth. I call it forth. That potential for greatness, I call it out of your life. Let it begin to manifest. Let it begin to manifest. That